You know, if you're having trouble with your vows, I could have a sneak peek.
What, and ruin the element of surprise?
You do have a draft though, right?
Of course I do. Now stop using me to procrastinate your own list of wedding errands.
Fine.
Liar.
What?
You don't have a draft.
How would you know?
Seen over your shoulder. All you've got is Desdemona, dot, dot, dot.
Waiting for inspiration to strike.
Procrastinator.
Wash your mouth out. Now get back to that data entry I gave you and off your phone. Wait, are you... You on the Wi-Fi? I banned all Instas and TikToks and what have you.
Your network's so loose, anyone could have squeezed through.
There is nowhere to squeeze through.
Have you checked the cloud security recently?
Excuse me?
You're always caught up on the firewalls and hardware barriers, but that's not where the action is nowadays.
Oh, okay. Think you know something about it, do you?
Yeah, I do. Do you want me to help you upgrade it?
No!
Why not?
Because I have vows to write and you have data to enter. Head out of the cloud, please. It's can't perfect my ode to love if you keep pestering me, Antoine. It'll be in your box soon, all right? Gotta go. What are you doing outside the IT room?
You keep him shackled in that dingy den, do you?
Feels like it.
You're not supposed to touch tech unsupervised.
Relax. Wilder has been a huge help. The rosters keep freezing and refusing to save changes.
There we go. Update's ready. Signing for a reboot now.
Update? What update? Move.
As you very well know, Damo, the problems have been happening on the daily.
Yes, but...
And you told us there was nothing you could do about it. So it's lucky that Wilder came along, isn't it?
What did you do?
Just a bit of a defrag, cleared some space for an update file. Easy as.
Oh.
And my work is all still there. I don't have to start from the beginning.
That makes your order saves for you.
Genius.
I could have done that.
You're in here.
Lucky we have two IT gurus to call on now.
Hey, I'm the IT guru around here, all right? He's just the intern. But cheer, all right. No, good job, Wilder. You're showing some promise.
This is all very sudden. I didn't even know you two were an item.
Which is impressive.
Marty, have you thought this through?
When you know, you know.
And we know it's a curveball, but we're pretty happy.
And I just lined up a locum gig in Sydney straight after I work out my notice here.
Wow, you don't waste time.
I'll say.
More family moving away.
Mum, not quite.
Oh, thanks, mate.
Oh, no, shut up, you. You're the one jumping shit. No, I think it's great. Guys, come on, Mum.
I suppose love is a form of madness.
Nick told me what you did for her, you superstar.
Oh, it's nothing.
Hey, you made a bunch of nurses smile. That's gold.
And done. Take that, Antoine.
Right, well, you two seem extremely busy, so don't let me distract you.
Oh, no, I'm just doing data entry. Don't want to let me do anything else.
Is that really the best use of your time?
It is the backbone of the department, Maeve. Crucial and fundamental.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well, text me when you're done. Right?
Gee, throw me under, why don't you? I am the boss here, pal, all right? Don't stick mummy dearest on me like that.
Come on, you know I'm better than this.
I hate data entry too, okay?
I know. That's why I figured you lumped it on me.
Look, I'm anticipating a very important call soon, all right? I might have to hop out for a bit. Maybe while I'm doing that, you can handle the email requests.
Really?
Yeah, and do some more investigating in that cloud thing you were talking about, and then we can talk.
Thanks, Damo.
You know, Wilder, you remind me so much of myself at your age. Talented, way too smart, bit of an outsider.
Okay.
But you've got to use your powers for good like I do, all right? A kid with your potential could easily end up going down the wrong path.
Right.
Be a Gandalf, not a Saruman. Listen to me, feel the power of the Force, and you'll go far. Oh, good, finally, here it is. Got to take this, gonna be all right?
You can trust me.
Good man. You got time, mate? What the devil have you done?
I've just been responding to emails, using my power for good, like you said.
Wrong! You've crashed the whiteboard. Do you know how serious that is?
No. No whiteboard means no one can access patient information. Oh. The operating rooms are all on standby till it's fixed.
I can do that.
Absolutely not. You are going nowhere near my network after this debacle. I knew I was putting too much on your puny shoulders.
What were you thinking?
I know what I'm doing.
Well, the evidence suggests otherwise.
I didn't even know it crashed.
Too busy texting Tilly, I suppose.
No. Fantastic.
Never send a boy to do a man's job. Just go. Wilder, no, you've done enough, all right? Just go get me a coffee and a sausage roll, stat.
Make that too. So can you fix the damn thing? I got two patients in pre-op.
I can play this network like a baby grand, my friend. Take a seat, enjoy the show.
Can't believe this is taking so long.
I can't believe it either. It's like someone's been in here and moved everything around.
Hey, not me.
Yeah, well, so you say. Your mother's going to hear about this. Oh, yes, indeed.
Damo, we're having to reschedule operations. Just hurry the hell up or we may as well all go home.
Oh, it's the bank. Hope it's not urgent. Oh, no, God, no.
What?
Unauthorized activity has been detected on my account.
That's just a security thing. They're probably confused about you spending money for once.
It's gone.
What's gone?
The money I cashed in for the house deposit, my savings, it's all gone.
It'll just be a mistake.
It's my nemesis. He who shall not be named.
What?
It's the fiend. Thanks for nothing.
That didn't sound good.
Oh, you think? Sorry.
Oh, I'd be spewing too.
Ben couldn't help.
I knew my login, all my passwords, the transaction was legit. It's really all gone, everything.
Damo.
They've cleaned me out. Not just my savings, the house deposit as well. Desi's going to kill me.
It's not your fault.
It's a computer thing, Drew. Who's in charge of computer things?
I don't get it. How would someone know all your sign-in?
Guessing passwords is about understanding the psychology of the user. What matters to them? More like words, letters or numbers are memorable to them. Well, they could have used a keylogger.
Why are you telling me that the fiend's been watching you?
For days, weeks. And when he saw the perfect time to strike,
boom.